In less than 2 months, believe it or not, the 9 News Parade of Lights returns to the streets of downtown. It is the 48th year of the parade. This year, it's on Saturday, December 3rd.
Well, something new this year, there's going to be a jingle jog fun run along the route before the parade starts. Tickets for that are on sale now, and there will also be a costume contest for best festive gear, and the winner will get to ride on one of the floats.